Dead ones in these wooden boxes, as you can see.